In this video, let me show you how to transport ABAP program from development to quality and then to production. Okay, let me log on to the development system first. Before creating a program, let me create package to put this program into the package. For transportation purpose, you need to have the package, then the ABAP program will be included into the package for transport. To create package, let us go to SCATT code. It is Object Navigator, that is ABAP Development Workbench. From here you can browse any type of object. To create new package, select the package from this drop down. So enter any type of package name that it should start with YRZ, that is customer space namespace. I am putting the name as z_raz_new_package. Just click on the display button. So as there is no package with this name, it will display this dialog box, that is z_raz_new_package does not exist. Create object, yes. And you need to provide a short description. Jetpack is for transporting purpose. So remaining thing, you just leave it as it is. Just click on the create button, that is save button. And you need to assign the workbench request. If you have already created a workbench request using SE09, that is transport organizer, you can use that workbench request. If you don't have the workbench request already created, you can also create it by using this button, that is create request. Click on the create request and workbench request. For transporting ABAP program. Okay, this particular task is assigned to SAP user and the target system is NWQ. In our landscape, we have two target systems, that is NWQ and NWT. Right now I am using NWQ. Just click on the save button. And this is the transport request, that is called workbench request. Just remember the number, that is 1919, and click on continue. So package has been created. The package name is z_raz_new_package. Just remember this name. So now let us create a new program, or we can also assign this particular package to existing program. existing program is this one. Just click on the display button. If you want to assign this particular program to just now created package, just right click on here and click on other functions and change package assignment. So from here you can add this particular program to newly created package. But for this experiment, let me create a new program using SE38. Name the program as z_raz_sample_program1. Click on create button. Sample program 1. Just select executable program, click on save button. And in this box, earlier when we have created a new ABAP program, that is sample program, we have selected local object. But if you select local object, you can't transport this particular object to another system. You need to assign the package to transport, so that the package should be selected from here. Just there is input help button, that is possible options button. You can use F4 from your keyboard to select the number of options. Just I am clicking on this button to select the newly created package. You can put Z and star so that all the packages started with Z will be displayed. That is z_raz_new_package is there. Just double click on it so that the package is selected. Click on the save button and the transport request is already created, that is workbench request is already created, and just click on continue button directly. And this is the sample program. Just I am not editing anything, just leaving as it is. Just click on the save button and then activate the program. Object is activated. Just go back from here and check out the transport organizer, that is SE09. Select the workbench request and click on the display button so that it will display all workbench requests. The workbench request just now we have created is this one, and select the development or correction, that is NWDK9LAC20, and click on the truck symbol to release it, and then the workbench request and click on the truck symbol, it will be released. Okay, and log on to the quality system to import this particular object into quality system. Same user is available in this system also, same client I am using. You can also use different client. Okay, once it is logged in, just go to STMST code, click on overview, click on imports. Double click on NWQ. Click on refresh button. Workbench request 19 should come here, that is NWDK9LAC19. Just you need to adjust the buffers. You need to click on this button, that is adjust import queue. With this action, the files from trans directory of development system to trans directory of quality system will be copied. Just click on yes. Now files are ready to import, request waiting to be imported. Just select the request and click on single truck symbol. And it is immediate, immediately it will be started, and target client, you can select the client here. Because it is ABAP request and the ABAP program, and ABAP program is available in all the clients. It is client independent. Okay, click on continue. Click yes. Okay, transport process is started, that is import is running. You can have the view of this particular step using this transport monitor, that is import monitor. Okay, importing is completed. Just go back and see here, the yellow mark denotes request is ready for import again. Okay, so let us check the program whether it is transferred here or not. Just go to SE38 and try to execute the newly created program in quality system. And our programs are started with Z. Just put asterisk and select F4. Here there are two programs available. One is just now what we have transported is Z_Raj_sample program 1. Just double click on it and click on the display button to view the source code of this particular program. So this is the program we have transported using package, and just go back and check for the package also. SE80 is for object navigator. From there you can check the package. Just put Z_Raj_new_package. Click on display button. So this is the package also transferred, and under that package this is the program Z_Raj_sample program 1, and this is the program, this is the code of the program. So in this way you can import into the quality system. Now the transport request is ready for import into production system also. So let us import into production. Just log on to the production system and WP. Before importing, just check up about package. It is before importing Z_Raj_new_package and click on the display button. So it's not there. Okay, now let us import through transport request, then we'll come back here and check. See, it should be there. And to import this workbench request, again you need to use STMS T code. Click on OU, click on imports,
and double click on NWP and click on the refresh button, and the request number should come here, that is 19. Says 19 came here. Just select the request and click on adjust import queue. Now it is ready for import. Just select the request and click on the single transport truck symbol and select the target client. W01 is the client number and the target system is NWP. Just click on continue and click yes. Okay, it is running. Truck symbol is there here. You can view the status using monitor button and click on refresh. Go back and click on refresh here. Still it is doing. Yes, it is completed. Click on monitor button again. Yes, right tick should come. Okay, that means importing is successfully completed. Just come back to the screen and go to SEAT to check about the package. SEAT. Program, sorry, package, z underscore raj underscore new underscore package display. See, the package is available here. Under the package name, there is a program, program name also available, and even you can open the program source code. Double click on the program name to get the source code in the right pan. Here is the source code. So that's all about transporting objects using workbench request from development to quality and then to production. That is the purpose of transport management system. I hope you understood. Thanks for watching this video.